Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
Saint-Étienne against Bastia. The French club, Saint-Étienne. Some thoughts on them from Alan Smith.
Well, there's no doubt they have got time to get their season back on track, but what we've seen so far from them, I'm not sure they can actually achieve that. Mid-table, and not what they were wanting.
This is the Saint-Étienne lineup. Stéphane Ruffier starts in goal. Loic Parra starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Romain Hamouma starts, a midfielder in good form. Nolan Roux is the main striker today. Here's the Bastia lineup for you. Gael Danic starts with Alain Saint-Maximin as the wide options. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Rainier Vanier is the referee today. What we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway. Diallo. Rose. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Payot. El Kautari. Danic. Well, they're in a good position here. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. Defender to it first. There's some potential in this move. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And shoots! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Romain Hamouma. Roux. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. into the attacking third. There are two! And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
Decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Rose. Attacking well here. Kevin Monepake. Good defending. Comes in with a tackle. Jordan Veretout. Roma Hamouma. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And up to the bat here. Up for grabs here.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Now, and it will go into the middle now. They've coped with it well defensively. Jordan Veretout. Promising build-up until that challenge. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And here's the cross. They'll bring them level. Oh, it's the post. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Roma Hamouma. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Roma Hamouma, brilliant football from this team. He went in well. Bengtsson. Diallo. Rue. Could be dangerous. Doing well to keep the ball, and he's met it with his head. Very good stop here. It'll be a throw. Substitution coming up. Jordan Veretout. Defends strongly. Jacob Benge. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. It's gone out for a throw. There's some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Bengtsson. Diallo. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Onto the attack now. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Defender to it first. Payot. Kevin Monepake. Rue. In comes the challenge. And it's going to be his throw here. Diallo. We're watching a very evenly contested game here. Neither side being able to dominate the ball.
No, I mean, they've both got really good ball players, people that can keep hold of the football, and we have seen that today.
Good play, one-on-one. They cope with it well defensively. Payot. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Good forward play from them. The break is definitely on. Gonna try his luck. That's great work by the goalkeeper. It's a corner. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. 10 minutes left of regular time. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on?
He's got his shot off now. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Challenges for the ball. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Shot on! Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Through pass. Defender to it first. Referee's had a good look and decided on what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. One nil the final score as the referee brings an end to the game. Well, Alan, that game has just it's raced by, really, because we've watched so much attacking quality here. Can't take your eyes off it.
No, there were several really talented strikers out there, and not always do they fill the billion, but they did, and some fantastic finishes.